No matter how many times I tried doing my makeup like this filter, I just can't nail it right.